Is there any matrix A such that A square is equal to A, but A is neither identity matrix nor null matrix? You are watching Brain Explorers, the world where brain starts working. We have to find a matrix A such that A square is equal to A, but is not identity matrix. We know that if any variable A is equal to its square, then either A is equal to 0 or A is equal to 1. That's why we think that if A is not an identity matrix, then A must be a null matrix. But if a condition is added that A is not a null matrix, then it seems to be contradictory. Your brain tells you that the quotient is invalid, but there is a huge difference between equations of ordinary variables and equations of matrices. A square is equal to A itself, which can be written as A times A is equal to A. Multiply A inverse both sides. A inverse times A is equal to identity matrix, which gives A equals to identity matrix. Again, we get the same result. So, is it an invalid quotient to ask for any other value of A? No, there exist such matrices. Let us consider a 2x2 squared matrix having elements A, B, C and D. Multiply it with itself. Sometimes students get confused in matrices multiplication. To get rid of this confusion, place them diagonally as shown on the screen. Now multiply them accordingly. The square of this matrix contains elements A squared plus BC, AB plus BD, CA plus CD and CB plus D square. We need this matrix to be equal to both written on the left hand side. On comparison, A square plus BC is equal to A, AB plus BD is equal to B, CA plus CD is equal to C and CB plus D square is equal to D. We need a set of values which satisfy these equations. There are many possible solutions for these equations. Either guess these values or assume anything for simplicity or whatever you can do. Just find four values for these four variables. Let A is equal to 3. Substitute the value of A in all the equations. BC is not equal to 0, hence B and C both are non-zero and can be cancelled from both sides. We get D equals to minus 2 and BC equals to minus 6. Many pairs of values for B and C can be formed to satisfy the condition. Let's try for 3, minus 2, minus 1 and 6. Form the matrix and square it. We again get that same matrix as product. Now try for 3, minus 2, 12 and minus 1 by 2. These values also satisfy the conditions. There is a general matrix in terms of A and B that will always satisfy the condition if B is not 0. There are some more similar form of matrices. Find a matrix B such that B cube is identity matrix but P is neither identity matrix nor rotation matrix. Do the same thing here also. Let the matrix has elements A, B, C and D. Now find its cube. Put it equals to identity matrix. Compare both of the sides. We get four equations. Subtract these first two equations. This gives us D minus A times D square plus A square plus AD plus BC equals to 0. In other two equations, B and C can be taken as common. Now in these three equations, either value inside bracket is 0 or values outside bracket are 0. We are taken inside values as 0 because if we consider outside value as 0, then finally we will obtain an identity matrix. Here also we have to find any set of values satisfying these equations. In the first two equations, take k instead of 1 for simplicity, which we will later manage to get 1 again. Give any values to A and D and then find any pair of values for B and C. Here we have taken A and D as 1 and 2, from which we have product of B and C equal to minus 7. So let us choose the values minus 1 and 7 for B and C respectively. These values satisfy last two equations and value of k becomes minus 27. All the terms in the left hand side of the equation are of third degree. Therefore, if we divide values of all the variables by minus 3, then the new values give us the desired result. We obtain a matrix which on cubing gives identity matrix. If A square is equal to A, then the matrix is known as idempotent. If A square is equal to I, then the matrix is involutory, and kth power of a nilpotent matrix of index k is a null matrix. Don't forget to like and share our video, and for more such videos, subscribe to our channel Brain Exploders. Thanks for watching.